What if we told you that the James Webb Telescope has just found evidence that could disprove the Big Bang Theory? The theory on which the entire universe's existence is based is getting called into question. Yes, that's true. James Webb has captured such images, which prove that Big Bang Theory might not be the only explanation for existence of this universe, and there might be much more to it. In this video, we'll tell you how the James Webb Telescope has gotten evidence and how space might not be expanding after all. So without wasting any further time, let's quickly get started and learn about the potential marvels of the James Webb Telescope. According to the Big Bang Theory, the universe came into being around 14 billion years ago, when it was an infinitesimally small point. As it grew, it became a series of concentric rings that eventually gave birth to galaxies and stars. This theory was first proposed by Georges Lemaître and has been believed to be accurate since then. But what's exciting is that in the 21st century, for the first time in history, the James Webb Telescope has provided evidence strong enough to prove that this world is not a result of some kind of explosion. It existed far more than 14 billion years ago, long before the Big Bang Theory. Before getting into details, let's learn what it is and how it works. Well, precisely, the James Webb Telescope is a vast, powerful telescope that allows us to study infrared astronomy. Being a giant optical telescope in orbit, it has a high resolution and sensitivity that enable to see things that the Hubble Space Telescope cannot because they are too ancient, far away, or dim. The telescope is massive. It's 21 feet wide and about the same height as a four-story building. It weighs more than 30 tons. It has a primary mirror that's 6.5 meters wide, or 21 feet. That's bigger than any other mirror ever put on a telescope. The primary mirror is comprised of 18 hexagonal mirrors, each about 1.4 meters across, or 4.5 feet. This telescope will enable research in many areas of astronomy and cosmology, including the observation of the earliest stars, the birth of the first galaxies, and the thorough atmospheric characterization of exoplanets that may one day be habitable. To prevent the infrared radiation that the telescope emits from interfering with light being gathered, the telescope must be kept extremely cold, at or below 50 Kelvin. About 1.5 million kilometers from Earth, it is placed in a solar orbit close to the Sun-Earth L2 Lagrange point, where its five-layer sun shield protects it from the Sun, Earth, and Moon's warming effects. The James Webb Telescope is not designed to be maintained in orbit. The observatory could not presently be upgraded or repaired by a crew, as was the case for the Hubble. This means if the telescope runs out of fuel or any kind of problem occurs in machinery, there's no way of getting it back. The advantages of the James Webb Telescope overlap its risks, as it's one of the most significant achievements in astronomy. The James Webb Telescope has always been an excellent telescope for studying space, but its latest images have shocked everyone. The scientists repeatedly note that the photos reveal a vast number of galaxies, and galaxies that are unusually smooth, tiny, and ancient. It is easy to understand why the Big Bang Theory is incompatible with these too little, too smooth, too ancient, and too many galaxies, starting with the too tiny. There must be some bizarre optical illusion if the cosmos is growing. Like any other object in the expanding universe, galaxies do not get smaller when observed from greater distance. They begin to appear larger and larger as you pass a certain threshold. This is due to the theory that their light should have been dissipated when they came nearer to us. In regular non-expanding space, things appear larger in relation to their distance. This is a stark contrast. The James Webb Telescope photos demonstrate a size reduction. The new galaxies have redshifts that are 2 to 3 times larger than those of the Hubble Space Telescope. And even galaxies with brightness and mass bigger than our own Milky Way galaxy seem in these photos to be 2 to 3 times smaller. However, from the perspective of the Big Bang expanding universe hypothesis, this should not be the case. Well, the second problem with the galaxies and images is that they are smooth. The presence of these small, incredibly dense, Mighty Mouse galaxies is required by the Big Bang Theory. As Big Bang theorists have known for years from the Hubble Space Telescope photos, James Webb telescope significantly worsened the situation. The same theories have proposed that the little galaxies evolve into present-day galaxies by collisions, merging to become more dispersed. Big Bang theorists did anticipate witnessing several disorganized galaxies caused by numerous collisions or mergers. The James Webb telescope revealed disproportionately smooth disks and tidy spiral structures, characteristics of modern galaxies. Data from the article Panic said that smooth spiral galaxies were around 10 times as common as what theory had projected. This information completely refutes the merger idea. There is no way that little galaxies could expand to be 100 times larger with few or no mergers. As a result, the optical illusion promised by the expanding universe theory does not exist since they were not little to begin with. But if there is no illusion, there can be no expansion because the illusion is the inevitable result of the expansion. The fear among fans of Big Bang is the result. Small, smooth galaxies indicate no expansion and hence no Big Bang. Moving on to the third reason which has created great panic among professional astronomers and cosmologists is the oldness of the galaxies. The James Webb telescope employs a wide variety of filters to capture photos in the infrared regions of the spectrum. As a result, it can view the colors from faraway galaxies. Because young, hot stars are blue and older, cooler stars, like our Sun, are yellow or red, astronomers may infer the age of the stars in these galaxies. By the Big Bang hypothesis, the furthest galaxies in the James Webb telescope photographs are viewed as only 400 to 500 million years after the beginning of our universe. However, a few of the galaxies have already shown a star population older than a billion years. Considering that nothing could have existed before the Big Bang, the presence of these galaxies shows that the Big Bang theory could never have occurred. Theorists anticipated that as the James Webb telescope gazed out deeper into space and back in time, there would be fewer and fewer galaxies until there were none left. A dark age of the cosmos. Just as there must be no galaxies older than the Big Bang, the Big Bang theory is true. Nevertheless, a study will appear in Nature that shows the galaxies as enormous as the Milky Way are frequent, even a few hundred million years after the Big Bang. According to the scientists, the new photos demonstrate at least 100,000 times more galaxies than what theorists expected at redshifts more significant than 10. This was an eye-opener for astronomers as well as cosmologists. Again, no Big Bang, because there is no possibility that many massive galaxies could have formed in such a short period. There are other theories about how the universe began, but most don't have nearly as much evidence behind them as Big Bang does. For instance, plasma fermentation is a process thought to have occurred during the early universe, and it is believed to be responsible for the universe's large-scale structure. Plasma fermentation is supposed to have played a big role in forming the first stars and galaxies. The Big Bang theory is based on the idea that the universe began with a massive explosion. Plasma fermentation is thought to have created the elements that make up the universe. The Big Bang theory has successfully explained many observed features of the universe. So if scientists find flaws in the Big Bang theory, it could mean that we're back to square one in our understanding of the universe. And that can be pretty tough. But that's not necessarily a bad thing. Every time scientists uncover a new piece of evidence or come up with a new idea, we get closer and closer to understanding the universe better. So even if the Big Bang theory turns out to be flawed, we'll still be making progress in our quest to understand the universe. There has been much debate over the years about whether or not the Big Bang theory is correct, with some people claiming that it was created as an excuse to explain why we find evidence of intelligent life everywhere in the universe. So while you still don't know what happened before our universe began, you now have one more option on your table when trying to figure out what happened. So that's all for today. I hope you had a great time learning about the discoveries of the James Webb Telescope. Do you think images obtained from the James Webb Telescope are enough proof for declaring the Big Bang Theory? And if so, then how did the universe come into being? Please let us know your thoughts in the comments section, and remember to like and subscribe for more exciting videos.